Hey friends, what is up? It's Jamie Lynn here, and today we are going to be speed cleaning my brand new apartment. I swear I don't normally live like this, we just moved in. So I'm gonna give you a tour so that you get the full before, and then we're gonna do the after. And I'm really, really, really excited for the after at this point, because right now, this is insane. Stay tuned. Guys, here's gonna be your full tour from my brand new front door of the before of my dumpster apartment right now. Brand new, just moved in, hence the absolute chaos and decimation that you see here. Holy smokes, I can't even like walk through without falling maybe. Baby Chase is buried in this mess too, so we'll see him in a minute.
Turn toward me and look so weak. I've never seen you with such tired eyes. And everything we said we'd be, we just traded for a suit coat and a tie. And underneath the rows of trees, I will see you where the ocean meets the sky. Your toes, fire grows. You are ready for a different kind of life. You're silent, bold. The wind is cold. You must return to the wild. You're silent, bold. The wind is cold. You must return to the wild. Wild. Take your socks and shoes right off. That natural light is so damn polite. Can make you feel just like you were young again. Standing underneath the rows of trees, ocean meets the sky. Under our clothes, a fire grows. We are ready for this life of running wild. We're running wild. Underneath the rows of trees, I will see you where the ocean meets the sky. Under your toes, a fire grows. You are ready for a different kind of life. You're silent, bold. The wind is cold. Must return to the wild. Sign and hold. The wind is cold. You must return to the wild.
almost close as you when you hear the wind blows. But through this unstoppable storm of love remains, it drives me insane. I feel we got so far in the game. Now everything's on fire. How to make it come again? We're crashing like a plane, and they say no rainbow. Things on fire, how to make it come again? We're crashing like a plane. This is such a scary place to be. We know we are for life, you see. There's nothing left to do. Although no rainbow without you. We're crashing like a plane. No, it's gonna die if we keep holding tight. We're crashing like a plane. Let it fall now. Let that rain fall down.
Oh,
all for watching. That was my very first Clean With Me video, so I hope that you all enjoyed it. I do have both of the bedrooms done as well. It's just that this video was getting way too long, so I decided if you guys really enjoy this, I will add those into another video. I'll do the bedrooms and we'll just have a separate video for that. So thank you all so much for watching. I feel so much better. This was all accomplished. This is the next day, but this did all get accomplished in one day. I just did a little bit straightening up today. So there's definitely some things that I'm gonna change, like for instance, this Christmas tree on this like little Asian dinner table. I hate it, so that's changing. So thank you again so much for watching, and I will hear from you guys in another video. Thank you, bye.
Turned toward me and looked so weak. I've never seen you with such tired eyes. And everything we said we'd be, we just traded for a suit coat and a tie. And underneath the rows of trees, I will see you where the ocean meets the sky.